Music is a great abstract incubator for our creative mode.
It is called Le Tai O Lu, and it's made by a winemaker named Jackie Blow. And when I first heard the piece, I knew it had to be Chenin Blanc. I just knew that grape and the complexity that's associated with it, and maybe some of the challenges that are associated with it, just paired with the music so well.